Hey friends, I'm Scott.
And I'm David.
And we're going to learn C# today. Now, C# is one of the languages that's part of the .NET family of languages. There's C#, there's Visual Basic, and there's F#.
F#, yep.
Yep, and we're going to talk about C# today. Now, why should I learn C#, David?
Because you can code a lot of things with C#. You can build web apps, you can build mobile apps, you can build games.
People talk about cloud native and Kubernetes and microservices. You can do fancy applications that are in the enterprise and big business. But you can write, like most of your favorite video games are actually written in C# with things like Unity and Godot. A lot of your Xbox games are written in C#.
Yep.
Yep. You can write Android apps. You can write iPhone apps. You can even write applications that run on a Raspberry Pi or a tiny microcontroller, a little tiny chip. So C# basically runs everywhere.
What can't you do, Scott?
I actually don't know what you can't do. You can pretty much do everything in C#. It's a really great language to start with. It's free, it's open source, and it's cross-platform. And cross-platform means that you can run on a Mac, on a PC, or on a Linux machine.
That's awesome.
It is awesome. So we're going to learn that today. We're going to go through a little bit slowly. We're going to do a beginner on-ramp into C#. And then by the end of this, you should be able to go actually to freecodecamp.org and maybe think about getting your C# certifications. Totally free. Your foundational C# certification. So let's learn C#.
Let's do it.